New reaction now to a stunning admission on Capitol Hill. The Obama administration apparently admitting now it's double counting savings under the new health care law. Here is the exchange between Kathleen Sebelius and Congressman John Shimkus. Listen carefully.
Sir, the Affordable Care Act adds 12 years to the Medicare Trust Fund, according to every actuary, and the $500 billion represents a slowdown in the growth rate of Medicare over 10 years from what was projected at 8% to a growth rate of 6%.
So is it Medicare? Is it using it to save Medicare, or are you using it to fund health care reform? Which one?
Both.
The gentleman.
So you're double counting. I yield back my time.
Did you study accounting?
That was the stinger. No, yeah. Sir.
Neither did
not.
I. I have a calculator, though. Good morning, everybody. I'm Bill Hemmer. Welcome here. Nice to see you, Martha. Good morning.
Good to see you. Good morning, Bill. Good morning, everybody. Well, you heard it right. You saw that exchange. The White House accused of using some fuzzy math to show the health care bill will ultimately save American taxpayers some cash. And now Republicans and critics are reacting to that.
So is Stuart Varney from the Fox Business Network. Good morning to you. So are they double dipping? Are they double counting? Is this how you pay for the health care law? What do we understand?
They are double counting, and it undermines the financing of Obamacare. Senator Orrin Hatch probably said it best in response to that exchange that you just saw there. This is Senator Orrin Hatch. He said the administration is finally admitting that you can't use $500 billion simultaneously to fund Medicare and fund Obamacare. Let's break that down for a second. Obamacare said, that rule, that law said, you take $500 billion out of Medicare and you fund Obamacare, okay? The budget, which we've just seen from the president about 10 days ago, it said, you preserve Medicare. You don't take $500 billion out of it. So that $500 billion is being counted twice. You can't do that. Now, if you reduce it all down, what it means is this. Obamacare was sold on the promise that it would reduce the federal deficit. This double counting proves that you do not reduce the federal deficit
with Obamacare. So why are we just finding this out now, Stuart? Or why is the admission just coming now? Is it because the appropriate question was asked, or is it more than that?
It's the appropriate question was asked and pressed very hard. If you saw the full exchange there between John Shimkus and Secretary Sebelius, it went on for some time. He was really pressing hard. But there is another reason. This is very complex stuff, and you're dealing with shifting time frames. And that's what makes it very complicated, very hard to understand, and very hard to pin down until John Shimkus just did it.
Got it. So if you made the case that you're saving the American people $500 billion in Medicare cuts, and if you're not spending that money, that's legitimate true savings.
Yep.
But the argument now is that if you're saving that money but just putting in another pile, it's a question of right pocket or left pocket. Take your pick.
Yes. On the one hand, you say, under Obamacare, I'm taking $500 billion out of Medicare. On the other hand, in the budget, you're saying, we'll preserve Medicare. The $500 billion is going both ways. Can't do that.